This November 26, 2017 photo released by the Santa Clara Police Department shows Tracy Michael Mapes, 55, of Sacramento, California. Authorities say Mapes was arrested after using a drone to drop anti-media leaflets over crowds at NFL games in Santa Clara and Oakland, and that federal, state and local officials are investigating. Santa Clara Police Department via app. This November 26, 2017 photo released by the Santa Clara Police, Santa Clara, California. App, the latest on suspect arrested for flying a drone over two NFL games all times local 12:30 p.m. Authorities say they arrested Tracy Michael Mapes for allegedly flying a drone over two NFL games in Northern California Sunday. Santa Clara police cited and released the 55-year-old Sacramento man after he allegedly attempted to drop political leaflets over NFL crowds attending San Francisco 49ers and Oakland Raiders games. Santa Clara Police Lieutenant Dan Marino said federal and local laws prohibit drone flights near NFL games because of safety and security concerns. Marino said authorities are considering adopting additional measures to prevent drone flights during NFL games, but declined to discuss details. Marino said Mapes was arrested in Oakland after authorities spotted a drone over the city's stadium shortly after the Santa Clara flight. Mapes didn't respond to an email inquiry sent through Facebook Monday. ___9 a.m. Authorities say a man was arrested after using a drone to drop anti-media leaflets over crowds at NFL games in Santa Clara and Oakland, and that federal, state and local officials are investigating. The San Francisco Chronicle reports the unidentified suspect on Sunday sent his drone over the Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara during the second quarter of the game between the 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks. Later he piloted it over Oakland Coliseum during the Raiders game against the Denver Broncos. Santa Clara Police Lieutenant Dan Marino says the leaflets talked about free speech and his belief that television stations are corrupt. Most of the drone-dropped leaflets were carried away by the wind, landing far from football. It is illegal to fly a drone within 5 miles of an airport, and both Levi's Stadium and the Coliseum are within 5 miles of airports. ____information from San Francisco Chronicle, http://www.sfgate.com.